What up, guys? Welcome back to Elden Ring. We're in the Unsightly Catacombs, like I said. Stay sleeping until I decide to fuck them up. Man, these things are the weirdest looking. Let me see your face. Whatever. Alright. Carefully, watch out for traps. What the fuck is that? Just said summoning pool is now functional. Oh, damn, you got me. Unsightly catacombs. Old fang, not a new fang, but an old one. There's nothing down here. I don't know why I came there. Little guys ain't shit. I don't even know what the hell these things are. Like, mythologically, I've never... Whatever. Misbegotten? Winged misbegotten. These are misbegotten. Definitely a fucking trap if I ever seen one. Rune arc. Alright, homie. I didn't even honestly know I could do a backstab on you like that. Up that one way, like where I drop down. There's something up there, right? But how? I guess the only real next step for me is to drop down right there. Finally. Your souls are mine. Or is this the way? Oh, this was the way. Alright. Cool. Should I go... But if I sit there, I can summon. What the fuck? Oh shit. Forgotten warrior, perfumer, Trisha. Coming back to you. At least just put me outside the fucking door. Jesus fucking Christ, the stupidest fucking thing is having to run back down here just to try this fucking fight again. Just put me outside the fucking door. This fucking fucking run, man. Just fucking run. I didn't have to worry about that fucking dickbag right there. Definitely not a go-to. Oh, man. I just need a... No, come on, man. Come on. That was bullshit. Oh, bitch, you are so dead. Oh, you are so dead. Fumer Trisha. It was a summon? I was fighting to get her. Whatever. Just dropped 9,000 souls, I guess. I only lost like fucking 40,000 down here because I was too stupid to walk back up and use them. Whatever. Yeah, return me to the entrance. Sure. It's great. Alright, guys, I need to find something else to do now. That fight pissed me off beyond belief. I'm sure I died a good fucking, I don't even know how many times, 30? Something like that. Probably not 30, but... Oh. That angered me so much. Where is the map thing for this area? Just ride along the edge of this cliff here and see if I can't find anything else. God damn it. No. I'll tell you right now, this scythe is a fucking beast. This thing is, well, I have really high, I'm a dex build, so like this scythe is, it's, I mean, well, you guys seen it in that fight, but it's cranking out some damage. This is what I'm gonna use to kill that damn dragon when I find him. I need his soul. Or his heart. I haven't gone back to that island in a while. I've killed a few different kinds of, Oh shit! Motherfucker unleashing holy over here. This is what these daggers are good for, though. Stop with that damn poison. Oh, shit. Did not foresee that. Instantly poisoned. Well, that's fine, because you're dead. Huh. I don't really want to rush ahead to do everything, but I am kind of curious to see what I can do with that invitation. This is going to be the most thorough game I ever... The most thorough I've ever played a game on the channel, because I'm loving it, man. I really want to do all the side quests and shit, and I just feel like it's worth it. I feel like this game itself is worth it. Hey, a turtle. I feel like all of these side quests and stuff are interesting enough, like the boss fights and stuff. And for the most part, most of them are still challenging. Some of them are pretty easy, you just kind of walk through, but that's probably just because I've explored so much. So, I might be a little over-leveled in some areas. But I mean, even when you're over-leveled, man, like, a quick enemy can still take you down. I'm sorry, turtle. Didn't need to do that, but I didn't not need to do it. Huh. Seems like there might be, not really much of anything else down in this area. I think I cleared this little valley. I mean, there's a whole area. There's a road right here. How do I... Wait, hold on a second. I remember that perfumer's lodge thing over here. But I don't think I ever went beyond it to the side of the cliff. Maybe there's like a pathway down or something. Also, I still don't know what these statues right here do. And I think you can only have one lit at a time. Or do they show you where tombs are. Is that what it is? Because this one's deactivated. But this one here is still activated, so that means there's a tomb somewhere over in this area. Alright. I don't think so. Oh shit, I forgot about you! Caught me with my pants down, I'll say it. I'm not afraid. You got my butthole. Everybody happy with what they got here, huh? You happy with how this ended? Still nothing. They'll never see me coming. Oh shit, I forgot about this. That motherfucker go. Where you go? Oh god. What the? What? That's a goddamn glitch. That's a goddamn glitch if I ever seen one. How'd you get up here? It's over, son. Death root. Tibia summons. Jeez. Two mariners dead. A whole lot. Huh, that was a pretty crazy fight. God damn it. There we go. Aye, dick. Huh. I don't know if I have enough stone sword keys to open this. Maybe. Oh, I do. Nice. Is this just a chest, or is it going to be a boss fight? Oh, come on, man. Oh, his face looks wicked. I'll be back. Don't you worry, son. I'll be back. I had killed your little Baron. Oh, no. Come on. Don't do that to me. Here. There was no sight of grace over there anywhere. Pearl Drake Talisman? What's that do? Greatly boost non-physical damage negation. Oh, alright, maybe. Waiting for me to leave, huh, you fucking dick? Alright. Oh. Interesting. Sight of grace, huh? Is that one bigger than normal? Ash of the War Barrage. That one seemed a little bit bigger than they normally do. Volcanic Stone. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I guess. Looks like a pretty interesting area. I'll explore this area next time, guys. I'm gonna have to call this one here. But we killed two bosses? Found a secret area. Man, gotta find the... I don't know. Gotta find the map area for this one, too, to get the map. But, yeah, I will catch you guys in the next one. Have a good one. Peace out.